Hello, here's how you schedule an academic advising appointment with the Academic Advising and Transfer Center using the new Navigate system at GRCC. First, come to the Academic Advising and Transfer Center webpage at the GRCC website. And by scrolling down here, we can see this button that says Schedule an Advising Appointment. We're going to click that, and that's going to bring us to the new Navigate system. Now, if you're already logged into my GRCC, it'll bring you straight to this screen. If you're not, no worries. It'll bring you to a screen after you log in that looks something like this. And all you have to do on the left side is click on appointments. From the appointments screen, we go ahead and click schedule an appointment. And then we fill out the relevant information. So we know that this is going to be with the Academic Advising and Transfer Center. Now, if you're enrolled in services with disability support, occupational support, or TRIO, you may see those listed here as well. For this demo, we'll use the Academic Advising and Transfer Center. For the service, I'm going to go ahead and click Course Planning. And then we pick a date. So I'm going to look at next week, Monday, and then click Find Available Time. Now this screen is going to bring to you all of the available time slots with the Academic Advising and Transfer Center within the week that you selected. Now I happen to know as a student that my assigned advisor is Elizabeth Van Portfleet. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on her name, and this is gonna show me just her available time slots. This session from 8:30 to 9 a.m. on Tuesday, July 6th actually works really well for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and click that. And I see here, this is a video and phone appointment. That's gonna bring me to the confirmation screen, which reviews the details of the appointment. So I can see that this is with the Academic Advising and Transfer Center. The service is course planning. The date is 7/6. And the time is 8:30 to 9. I can also see all of the Zoom information relevant to this meeting. If you scroll down here, there's an opportunity to add any comments. We recommend that you do so. Once you have your comments there, there's the opportunity to select the email reminder. This is an email reminder that will go out to you 24 hours prior to your appointment, containing the Zoom information as well, and also a text message reminder. This will go out within a matter of hours prior to your appointment, reminding you of your upcoming appointment. We recommend that you sign up for both. Now, in addition to the reminders, you will also receive a confirmation once you click the schedule button, which will go to your student email. You'll need to access your student email for all of this information. If you have any questions about how to access your student email, you can call the IT help desk at 616-234-4357. The last step here is to click schedule, and we'll be brought to this confirmation screen where we can see that the appointment was scheduled. Now, anytime you can access Navigate and go to this view appointments tab here, and I can see that I have an upcoming appointment with Elizabeth Van Portfleet. By clicking on that, I can once again see the Zoom information. If you have any issues accessing this or scheduling an appointment with the Academic Advising and Transfer Center, if the Academic Advising and Transfer Center is not listed, or if the service that you're looking for is not listed, we encourage you to contact them directly by phone at 616-234-3900. Thank you.